Today we're going to test how far we can rotate by hitting someone with a UFO.